The short talk is this. I did a lot of math, I made a lot of money, and I gave almost all of it away. That's the story of my life. Now, it's a good story, but it's short.
At first, hearing Jim Simon say that might make it sound like a simple story, but let's be honest, that one sentence barely scratches the surface. Simons wasn't just good at math. He was a genius who worked in code breaking for the US government, taught at MIT and Harvard, and then built Renaissance Technologies, a hedge fund that transformed modern finance. In 1988, he launched the Medallion Fund. What happened next became one of the greatest stories in Wall Street history. While most funds struggled just to beat the market, Medallion consistently did the impossible. It delivered average annual returns of around 66% before fees, and about 39% after fees, for over 20 straight years. That level of performance is virtually unheard of. It didn't just outperform the market, it rewrote the rules of what's possible in investing. To give you an idea, $1,000 invested in Medallion at the beginning would have grown to over $20 million. No wonder the fund was eventually closed to outside investors. It became exclusive to Simons and his team. And when he says he gave almost all of it away, he really means it. By the time of his passing in May 2024, Jim Simons had an estimated net worth of $28 billion and had already donated billions to science, math education, and public health causes through his foundation. So yes, he may reduce it all to one sentence, but behind that quiet humility is a story of rare brilliance, massive impact, and a legacy that will live on for generations, not just for the money he made, but for how he chose to give it back.